So we are here, we're playing Layers of Fear, and alright, so I have not ever played this before. Alright, so we can't get out of the house. I just figured that out. I tried doing that, but what's in here?
You said you never played the game before.
I haven't.
Well, he has
Okay, yeah, I have now. So apparently it says Artist Trump.
No, it's Trump.
Yeah, I don't care what that says. I really don't. Alright, close that. This is so freaking sketchy. I don't know. Oh, what's in here?
What do you mean that's sketchy?
Yeah.
It looks normal already.
Ooh, yeah, it's a kitchen.
It's a feast.
Figured you'd be up all night, so I made it a little trip. I don't care. Alright, what? No.
Go in your parents' bedroom.
Nope. Nobody cares. Okay. Oh, anything in here? No, just box of pants. I can't pick any of it up. What's in here?
Dude, box? What should I make a video?
Oh god, no, this is so creepy.
What should I make a video on?
What is this?
What should I make a video on,
Jake? Okay, well, there's no lights in here.
Oh.
I don't know, just make a video on GTA. Okay, well, that was very creepy.
I'm gonna see how much the new car is.
Okay, well, we're
holy back crap, here. It's only 430,000.
Really? Wow, this is sick. Alright, well, any...
I'm gonna buy the new car.
Anything in here? No.
I'm not gonna sell this car because I like this car.
Well, this is creepy. There are lights. Yeah, there's a lamp. There are lamps. Is that a lamp? Yeah. Okay, good. We need lamps.
I'm gonna make a stunt video.
No, I don't see... I don't see anything in here, really. I mean, was anything in here? Nothing really important. Okay. Just go down here. What's in here? Nothing? Okay. Turn the sink off. It's creepy. No. Okay. Well, not much in there. I don't really care. Alright, so this game actually is creepy. Do you guys hear that music? Oh my god.
It's really entertaining, actually.
Yeah, you better. Alright, so my sister, she was like, oh my god, you better play that. I want to play that. Just tell me if it's creepy or if it's fun or whatever. So I was like, I don't even want to play this. It just looks so scary. I already checked in those. No, I didn't. I'm joking. I don't want to check in those. Oh, it's locked. Alright, what does it say? Sir, I didn't touch the workshop. I don't care. Touch the workshop, I dare you. I'm gonna kill you. But that room is locked. Oh, hey, there's an upstairs. Okay. Well, that's very creepy. But I feel little. Did you see how I was walking? I was like, Okay. Hey, piano, yeah. What is this? Song lyrics, okay. Yeah, all right. Holy Jesus Christ. Okay, well, that just closed. What does it say? Been working all night, don't wake me up. I'm gonna go wake you up.
Wake your parents up.
What the heck? Okay.
Wake your parents up.
Hey, it's creepy. There's no one here. Oh my god, did they get drunk again?
There's their mom.
Okay, let's open this. Holy jeez. Okay, that scared the crap out of me.
They did get drunk. The closet's filled with beers.
I know. This scared the crap out of me, too.
Explore your creepy.
Okay. Explore creepy. My creepy house.
Oh,
hey, it's locked. Wow, okay. Look for drawers, because that room was locked down there. So I wonder if there's any key up here or something.
What do you see down there? It's on the
hole. Who is in my attic?
Oh my god. Your parents.
Do they work in an office? What is this?
You're exploring your parents' house for the first time because you're just inside playing GTA all the time.
What
does it
say? Oh, key! Yes, I got a key. What does it say? I'm sorry, I'll make it up to you tonight. It's all about you and me. Let's make it special. You promise. Nobody cares. I don't care about my wife. No. That's way too long of a note. Nobody cares about you. Okay. Well, what is
it? Should I send this car for the new one?
Okay. Okay, well, let's just get out here, because that's very dark. I'm afraid of the dark. What kind of... What does this lead to? I ain't going down there. That's just way too...
How come they didn't add it to the biddies?
I don't know. Alright, well, I'm going down here to see if that key actually does unlock that door.
The front door.
No, it was the mechanic. Oh, nice. What? Okay.
Are your parents in the
dead? Oh, well, that just got locked. What? Okay, what? I'm about to die. Okay, what's in here? Are all of these locked? No. All of them are locked. Okay. What's in here? Better not be no jump scary crap. Just bottles. Okay. Okay. Well,
at least they didn't drink those.
What's on here? Scary noise, but nothing scary really happened.
There's blood on the page. It seemed totally not scary.
Okay. Well, what is this? I can't. Do I open it or something? Oh, okay. Yeah, I do open it. Nothing's in there. Stop it! Stop it. Okay, what's in here? Okay. Here? Nothing. Here?
Yeah.
Nothing. Nothing really that one. Anyway. Oh, hey, a door. I'm so sick and tired of us talking to this. Nobody cares about you.
Get wrecked.
Shut up. Alright, so let's find a door to get out of here.
Wait, what?
Wait, is this door still locked?
I can't reach.
Oh, hey, the door's not locked anymore. And what is this? Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Oh, cheese and rice.
Okay, what is this? This is so sketchy. Okay, what does it say? What does it say? Just out of reach. Oh, totally. Okay, well.
He just got.
No,
I just got so scared from a window shutting.
No, it just randomly shut. Like, what is this? Okay, no, I'm not doing any of this. I'm not doing any of this crap. I'm leaving this room. What? What? What is this? What is this?
I'll play the most scary game.
What is that?
You crap yourself, so you just see it.
I'm about to crap myself. I'm literally about to crap myself.
And I'll smack you if you do.
Why is it different? Just different rooms. Different rooms.
Because. Okay. It feels so good to you because you're
tired. Oh, what does this say? Going in circles.
Hey, look. Your parents did your drink.
Is that wine or blood? I don't know.
It's wine because there's some.
What is this? Oh god. Oh god.
That's not scary.
It's just like, bruh, I'm entering like a weird room. It's just so weird. Okay, well, that's a pipe. That's. I can't pick that message up. What about this? What about this? Yeah, nice. Nobody cares. Okay, well, what is this? Okay, well, I don't
America!
It's where you go to eat cheeseburgers.
And Shaq, you need a cheeseburger.
And then get diabetes. Okay, what?
Wait, you said I had diabetes?
Oh, okay, good. So what the?
Out of my ear, dude.
Did you hear that?
Yes, how do you get scared by everything
now? Oh, what is this? Is there like
close
a,
to that.
Oh, hey, 548. Okay, I'm going to try that. 548. I just like saw that. All right, let's see. Is it 548? Oh, nice. It opened.
It's like I know the thing.
What are those whispers? The password's back. Look closer.
That's cursed. It's a cursed ring. It's a cursed ring.
No, I don't want to marry you. What? When did this get?
Never forget. That's been there already.
Wait, I don't want to go in here, but I mean, I guess I have to.
I'll play the trigger.
Is that rocking?
Yes, you're blind.
That's so creepy. What is this? Why is this so sketch?
Do you know what sketchy even means?
Yes, it's like, bruh. So sketchy. It's so, like...
climbing on my shed and jumping off of it, sketchy.
Oh, what's this? Oh. Alright. You've been snooping around for my workshop last time. You were not allowed in that room, even the door hasn't been forbidden. Alright, yeah. I was already in your workshop. Who cares? Okay, well, this is so weird. What is going on? Alright, well, another door.
Oh, hey, look, a train. I like trains.
Oh my god, bro, shut up.
I just exploded my car.
He's playing GTA right now.
I'm gonna play all Resident Evil recorded video on it.
Alright, well. Oh, gee! Oh, gee! Okay. Well, I just fell in here. Wherever.
I just fell in here. It scares.
Well, wherever in here is.
The most scary thing ever is scares.
Oh my god, what is this? I can't even see a thing.
All you're recording now is a black screen.
Wait, what the?
The wall broke.
Is there a light in here?
Is there a light?
Is it white in here?
Dude.
What the hell? Did you guys hear that?
The hell did that go?
Okay, well, I'm just gonna sit in this chair and just, you know, do my team. What is this?
That's my chair. But I'm letting you use it.
Oh, hey, light. I didn't want to say.
Oh, hey, look, it's the light. Don't follow it.
Dust mice, even in my lungs, go stew and dirt. There's always more. Oh, hey, big face.
It stares.
The artist.
Yes, it stares.
Oh, wow. Okay, well, what's over here? What is this?
It scares. It scares me.
Why do I have to look at that dead baby?
That's disturbing.
I bet it is.
You see it and you're like, I bet
Oh,
it
hey.
Is.
Yes, stairs.
That's totally not scary at all.
Yay, there's actually stairs on the way back up. And then there's a lever. What does this lever do? I better not fall back into something. Oh, okay.
I'm playing Resident Evil 7.
I'm back in this room.
You guys probably recommended.
You know, if you go up to this baby, that's when I just randomly fell. So, yeah, don't
do that. I thought you said the baby died.
Don't do that.
Jump down the stairs? I'm totally not going to do that.
So, what's going on? Now, is there a room I can go to?
The room. Dude, you should play the room. It's kind of fun.
What? Okay, well, that's kind of creepy.
I play Resident Evil 7. It has really good startup music.
Anything in here? No, is there
it's
any...
It scares.
Oh, hey, door.
It scares inside.
What is this?
It's Mickey Mouse. Funhouse.
No, it's just a bunch of ugly people. Okay. Holy Jesus Christ. Okay.
Paint deep lies.
Paint deep lies. Okay.
It stands for something. PDI.
What the heck? Okay, I'm
remember
actually...
PDI.
Yes, just like that. Hold that bow.
What does it say?
All those lovely
not that round.
That's straight.
Oh God.
I think he's about to just fall over.
Just keep her going.
Yeah, this might.
What is this? Did the door just lock on me? No, good. Okay, what if I go back in here?
Dude, this is my favorite jam.
The room just changed.
Dude, this is my jam.
Oh, okay, what's in here? A bunch of books. Okay, I'm actually getting kind of scared. I've never gotten this far into the game. Hey, fire! Can I kill myself? I'd rather be dead than go. What the?
Frickeronis.
What was that? Oh
was a noise!
Okay, well, all those books are gone. The painting changed. What else is going on? Is Elsa here?
Elsa here? There's blood on the floor.
No, those are books. I'm gonna go back into this room. This room seemed a lot calmer before. See, it's a lot calmer. I like this. It's locked. Okay. Well,
no, I lost my data.
What is this? Bookshelf.
Woman on the phone. All right, I did not lose my data.
Bro, just don't interfere that much with my team. All
right. Well, use upload studio.
More books.
I dropped my books.
Is there any notes in here?
Regards.
Well, apparently, friends with an agent. Do I go out here?
Who's Ethan? Oh, yeah. That's me.
Hey, door. Oh, God.
Yay. I want to watch this.
Okay, well, someone's crying.
I'm going to watch this again.
Hello?
Is somebody going to go pee really bad and their liver exploded?
Okay, well.
Deal with it.
Just keep her going. This is so scary. Is this door locked? Okay. Apparently, I'm going through here. Why is this so scary?
Shays, you? ADR, what's ADR?
Whoa, did that just lock on me? Oh my God.
I'm gonna smack you if you don't feel
good. Okay, I swear to God, my house is.
You feel me good?
This house is so haunted. What?
Dude, this thing is more, but there's actually real people that are possessed in this room.
Alright, well. Okay, yeah, my parents do drink a lot. Wow, why did they never tell me that about this? I want beer. Okay, what is that, like angel dust?
Actually pushing me right now.
What do my parents do when I'm gone?
I don't
know.
Hey, don't touch me.
Okay, well, can I please get out of this room? Why does everything just change all of a sudden? Yay, I'm back in dinner. I'm back in here where there's dinner. I like dinner.
Dude, this house is not even scary at all.
Well, for one, why is this so squeaky? There's plates, everything's fixed. Who's in here? Who has been in my house? What is this? Okay, well, wait, I feel safer with spoon or fork. I'll take spoon. Oh, God, okay. What? Where is that coming from? Okay, well, that door is locked. That's new.
This spoon, maybe was kidnapped.
Is going on? Okay, no.
Dude, look at this game, it's so dark.
I don't see anything.
Oh.
I don't see anything. There's nothing in here. What is that? What's up here? Wait. What is this? Chunky
cheese.
I don't care about that note. What happened to? Okay, well, my note is gone from my little daughter. I don't know. Oh, I want to go. What?
This guy's tipping crap. This other shoes.
I'm about to crap myself.
I think you already stepped in yours.
Okay, well, that's locked. That's also a no.
I can't go through this.
I can't open those. What the? What? I almost got stabbed. I can hear my heart beating, and there's just a brick wall here. And where did that knife
come from? I'm gonna go upstairs.
What the? What just happened? I can't see anything. I'm gonna stay over here. Or not. Are those potatoes?
I can't hear anything because you're talking way too loud.
Are those potatoes? First I look for canvas. Not canvas.
Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
I did not need to know that. Now I have a piece of skin in my inventory. I'm going back in here. Is this workshop? Hey, it's nicer. I like it. I like the changes. Alright, no. Deep breaths. Remember, you're a professional. It's just a few strokes. Wait, what did that just say? Then you're over the hump. Okay. What's so hard about it? Do I have to finish this painting? There was something I could grab on here. I don't see it though. Oh, yay, there's actually light. What is this? Oh, it's just my cabinet. Okay. Well, hate lost it, finish it. You deserve it even now. Well, it didn't have that many words before. I wish I could actually jump. What the?
Look what happened to this dude.
What? Am I finishing my painting? Yay, I finished my painting. It's ugly.
It's so crappy.
Oh my god. What is this? Is that like a dinosaur? Did I draw a dinosaur? Oh, what does that say? Shapeless dreams. Okay, what is this? Is that the room over here? Can I get out of here? What? This is so creepy. Why do the rooms always change? Do I have a professional organizer or something? Did that door just walk on me again?
Dude, look. This is not suspicious at all. Why is it so loud?
Okay, well, I'm just gonna open this.
Dude, you're gonna be hearing me scream in a second because I'm not
moving. Okay, well, I'm in an elevator. Old time one. Can I go out here? No. Well, I'll just close this door. You know, nothing creepy about this. I think this is just totally safe. I'm totally not gonna fall down to the ground.
Dude, I'm about to pee myself. I'm not joking right now.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go down, I guess. I already know I'm about to fall. Oh.
I'm going up.
I don't wanna go up. I wanna go down so I can get out. What the? What was that? What did that say? What did that say? No, I think they're gonna hear me fart a lot because I'm about to crap myself. Can I get out of here? Please, get me out of here. Get me out of here. What is this? What was this? That one hallway that was in? Oh, what's in here? Nothing. Okay. Wow.
Dude, when I walk down this hallway, it scares me.
Yeah, I'm walking down this hallway too.
Dude, look at this house. It looks just reminds me of a horror.
Okay. Well, there's no way. There's no doors or anything.
Subtract 7 from 8, and that's how scared I am.
Painting.
Well, I think I'm confused.
I kind of feel safe in this room, so I'm gonna shut the door.
I don't feel safe at all in any room here. Oh crap, something pooped.
Okay. I thought that was just floating.
I'm so sad about
that. Okay, well, there's nothing that I really need in here, so now please get out of this room.
I need to go pee really bad.
What? Okay, well, that's... Oh, yeah, that's the elevator.
I need to go pee really bad right now. I'm about to pee myself.
Alright, well, the elevator's still there. That's good, so I can just go somewhere. Okay, well, can I open that? No. That? Please? No.
The frick is this food?
Can I open this? No. I can't open anything.
Open this?
Can I open this? No. No.
It's only push you go down.
No. Well, can I please just open something? Is there anything in here that... Oh, hey, a key. Yes.
I'm trying to find a fuse.
Can I please pick up this key? Yeah, I got a key. All right, what's in here?
Holy crap.
Dear sir, leave right here. Okay. Can I please just leave my home?
Is this girl pregnant?
Can I please just leave my home?
Dude, look. This girl looks like she's pregnant.
Okay.
She's cheating on me.
Wow. Okay, well, can I open this? Oh, okay.
Dude, this girl's cheating on me.
Stop. Said you was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me bang.
Okay. I won't make you beg. What?
Wanna beg? Or
okay.
There used to be a freaking.
I'm gonna keep that open for now.
In the demo.
What's this? Is there a free demo of Resident Evil?
Yeah, there's a demo.
Oh, nice.
And there's a beta.
I wanna play it. Is it free?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Every demo's free.
Yeah, I know. Oh, that door's still locked and I even have a key. Why is this red? And I'm not going in there. Okay, this is a new door. New.
Oh, wait.
Okay, well.
Dude, doesn't that look so sketch? Just a random light on?
Okay, well.
I'm about to pee myself.
I'm gonna, okay, well, I mean, I might need to change my pants because I'm about to pee. What do I have to pee for?
I found the fuse!
This door locked, yeah, okay.
Dude, I was so close about to pee there. I need to go to the bathroom.
Okay. Well, apparently Jim's about to go to the bathroom. Alright, well, is there anything in here that I need? Like, I can't find anything in here that I would really need. I mean, except for maybe a new pair of pants, but that's not in here. Okay. Well, oh gosh. You know, this is Layers of Fear. Wow, okay, well, I'm just gonna continue. You know, this is very creepy. Okay, well, it's called Layers of Fear. I'm gonna have a lot of fear. When did this door get here? Can I open it? Hey, I'm going upstairs more.
That feels better.
Yay, I'm in my... What the... Well, I'm in my attic, and apparently there's a fire in my house.
Dude, Mia just walked... My wife just walked by and scared the shoes on me.
Mia?
Yeah, that's...
Oh, yeah, I know, that's, like, your wife, but she becomes possessed or whatever.
Yeah, did you see my episodes?
No, I just...